Good morning and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks, Mike, and good morning to everybody. I've just come back from taking a good look at conditions out in the middle. Perfect conditions here all day with no chance of rain. It'd be a lovely day to spend outside, Mike.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. And now we go to the middle for the toss. I probably would have chosen to bowl on this pitch, but I understand why we'd like to have the runs on the board first up. Milne has the... Kohli is the new batsman. Two runs added there. Big throw there, and it's on target. Very good running there. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. Shot to that ball.
One run there. One run there. Plays that defensively. Good.
For that delivery.
Four there. Nice shot. Good delivery there. Had the bat ball.
That's a solid shot. Thank you. timed that perfectly.
Driven expertly there for four.
Kohli is now on. Four runs there. Super shot.
Oh, glorious shot.
Oh, great shot.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played.
Started well, but gets out short of a 50. Important wicket.
Kohli is the new batsman.
Shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
That's racing to the fence. 4 there. Nice shot. Played that nicely. Gets 2.
Kohli is now on 11.
Driven through the covers for 4. Great shot.
Kohli, now on 22. Great bowling. The batsman very lucky not to get an edge there.
That looked very close.
Well, the third umpire is going to get ready to rock and roll now. New Zealand sending that one upstairs.
Shake of the head from the umpire.
Wow. Great fielding. That's a boundary save. And that's a solid two. Plays that shot defensively. Oh, super shot.
They don't get much better than that. Perfect.
New Zealand, Queensland, with a big breakthrough there. Could it be seeing the tide start to turn?
Well, they'll take some positives away from that knock. They were playing really well. They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well out there.
Well, you don't get much better than that. Just superb bowling to take this victory. Well, for one set of fans, this will have been an enjoyable coverage. For the rest of you, well, hopefully next time it'll be better. For now, though, it's goodbye from us.